everyone, and welcome back to Delicious Emily's Miracle Life. My name is Pandora. In the last episode, they're doing a contest. So let's see how the contest is doing. To buy or not to buy? Poor Emily, there's only one answer. Like, buy like there's no tomorrow. Planet Rattle. Let's see what's in the store. Probably about 400. What's this? Inner world passing through. Quick. There we go. That'll work. Looks like we got pink frosting now. Patrick! Oh no! Patrick! From now on, I want you buying everything that we need for the baby at the Happy Storks. Starting now. You know I've got a lot going on around the house. Considering you're already at the store and all. No. They're having a special giveaway. The 500th customer wants a free crib. Oh, well, in that case. What are you getting up to here anyway? Man cave stuff. Well, I'm off to the Happy Storks. Don't forget to come see me and make a small purchase at this store. Daddy, if storks are so rare to see, why do they have their own shop? Excuse me, sorry. I just drank pop. Hmm. We stopped. Two stars. Blue frosting. This little cute little thing up here. Clean that table off. Almost three stars. Just these ones for me, please. Did I win? I just told you, the promotion has just started.
I love you, Mommy.
I love you too. Just this diapers thanks. Sure, here you are. Well, did I win? You're not even close. Come back later. Speaking of diapers, do you have everything you need for the baby? I wish. We don't even know where he's going to sleep yet. Patrick keeps putting it off. Now, you have plenty of time. If only there were truth for everything. Diaper rush. The store spare was only ever going to end one way. Find the scattered products and give them back to Patrick. Shopping spree. Oh, it's so cute. Duckies. May I help you? Just some infant diapers, please. Patrick! How nice to run into you here again. Another round of diapers, huh? another round of diapers. Hey, Angela. Are you guys having triplets or something? No. No. I just wanted to stock up. That's all. It would have anything to do with the crib giveaway, would it? Ladies, if your customers start a riot over diaper shortage, just send them to his house. Oh no! Hi honey, everything okay? Sure, just hanging around. Sockies, sockies, sockies. I don't know where the socks are. They're there. One more thing he's gonna be searching for, and I don't know where it is. There it is. Listen, you know you can use your employee discount until the end of the year, right? Thank you so much, Jenny. That'll be especially helpful as I'm keeping the sex of the baby a secret for now. Well, see you tomorrow. Where's the infant baseball gloves? Footballs. Where are the footballs? They're called soccer balls in this country, Dad. It's the contest countdown. An unexpected crib calls for an unexpected disguise.
Hey, Mommy. How do you spell Grace like the YouTuber?
I don't know. I'll take Paige to school, so you can stop by the Happy Storks again. I don't know, sweetheart. I feel kind of weird going there every day to buy diapers. People are starting to ask if I'm going to open a diaper store. So, don't buy diapers. You could just need to get a small item or two each time. Besides, it isn't even have to be you. Maybe your mom or your sister would do it for us. Yeah, it doesn't always have to be me, does it? I'm sure you'll figure it out. Uh-oh. Those are so cute. Duck and rattle, bottle, and this little cute little piggy bib. rattle and a rattle. It's not letting me slide. Whatever. Y'all see this, right? It's not letting me. I know, sir, but it won't let me. I wonder if it'll let me on this side. It lets me right there, but it won't let me over here. Y'all see that, right? Sir, you're just gonna have to be mad because it won't work. Let's try it again. Nope. Nope, it won't let me. Damn, my game is glitched. Gonna have to leave. I'm not gonna get 3 stars because that is glitched. All because that was glitched. I don't like that. Let's see here. Not sure what I need. How about that rattle? Oh, that mobile was nice. Whoa, I never noticed how cool some of this stuff is. I'll take that swaddling blanket. Patrick, is that you? No, sorry, lady. You must have me confused with someone else. Here you go to keep the change. Thanks, bye. Bye, Patrick. That was funny. Oh, no. Stupid ads. I think we just did 3, so that will be it for this video. Hopefully we'll see who wins the contest. Hopefully it's Emily and her family. But hopefully y'all are enjoying this series. If you do, hit that subscribe button. There's a lot of views that are not hitting the subscribe button, so please help a girl out. And if you do, hit that like button, share with all your friends and family, and I will see you in the next video. If you're not afraid, open that box. Bye, guys.